My name is Ryan Moore. I'm a general and colorectal surgeon here at Hackensack University Medical Center. My area of expertise is in all aspects of colon and rectal surgery care, ranging from anorectal disease, hemorrhoids, rectal bleeding, to colon and rectal cancer, to inflammatory bowel disease, Crohn's, colitis, and other diseases and disorders of the small and large intestine and the abdomen. It's super important when you care for your patients that they feel heard, feel understood, and you are there for them. You know, at that moment, no matter what that patient comes into my office for, that's their biggest issue in the world, right? That's why they're taking this leap of faith to go see a surgeon and to try to make themselves feel better. Really, you're their partner in the process and in the journey, and whether that's helping them understand something or help them get an appointment or help them arrange this with some important event they have, a wedding, a family vacation. I think it's super important to remember that patients have everything else going on in their lives too, right? The world doesn't stop for their medical problem and vice versa. I think understanding their goals, their aspirations, what's important to them, and really allowing them to feel heard is super important.